Collecting rare and exquisite treasures. Yes, this seems suitable.